purchased a chequer plate bottom protector, had it powder coated, and I'll install that now. I'm making a gasket from closed cell foam to stop any metal on metal contact and reduce vibrations between the bonnet and the bonnet protector, and I'm using some butyl mastic to form a bead around the outside perimeter to stop water getting stuck underneath.